decision, I'm mentally tough enough, I will play till the whistle blows. And I will play for 60 minutes, I will play for the person next to me. If you'll make that pledge to one another, we'll win this football game.
Loved coaching you. Loved being in the program with you. Just take a look. Take it with you, okay? Take it with you outside of football, right? Things will be very much the same, very equal. It's just going to come down to the margins. It's going to come down to what did you do on the margins. We've made a huge step with the culture, with the attitude, mainly in part, mostly in part, because of the seniors on this team. Hey, let's get a breakdown one last time, guys. Nothing changes. We're judged by the scoreboard, but that doesn't define us. We're always winning. Win on three. One, two, three.
Win!
Go ahead.
just like we talked about yesterday. Seniors, it's your last time to suit them up and go out and play. Underclassmen, the best way to honor the seniors is to just play as hard as you can.
We're so close to it, so very close to it.